Here we go. So the Encore exclusive of 2015 Super Break 5 box case break number 14 with the Bad Beat plus a little bonus sprinkled in on top. 10:17 Eastern Standard Time. And we're here Thursday night. Guys, we're going to have Friday and Saturday night breaks. Don't even worry about it. Thinking about maybe doing a little of that Super Break basketball that everybody's been asking for. Might do some of that this weekend as well. I do, like I said, I want to give Immaculate another shot. And if I have to restore the faith, so be it. So be it. All right? All right. Here we go with number 14. Why is this box cutter all weird? All right, here we go. All right. Good luck. Good to see Ryan T back, man. Grabbing up that first spot. All right. Let's get it. So a lot of autos on one card. It's going to go to those Denver Broncos. This is the front of the card. I didn't even know contenders had this many, but Timmy Tebow, the dirtiest bird alive, Dirty Sanchez. Then you got Matty Stafford and Sam Bradford on the back, 3 out of 5. But, dude, I didn't even know 2010 contenders made quad autos. But that is really neat, dude. So, Timmy Tebow, Mark Sanchez, Matty Stafford, and Sam Bradford. Nice little hit there going to Denver. 2010. Next pack. Uh-oh. So we hit one of those boxes, guys, where I think we're going to get a lot of multi-auto cards because we're now 2 for 2. And the thing is, if you have the 31st spot, do you A, panic, or do you B, hit a 6-autograph pen pals out of 2011 National Treasures? So you got Locker, Baby Gabbert, Christian Ponder. That's the front of the card. So it goes to Tennessee up top. Matty G throwing down the hammer. But then on the back, it gets a little better. Andy Dalton, Kaepernick, and Ryan Mallett. So nice 6 autos, 1 card, National Treasures. So not bad. So now, guys, we got 3 boxes left. And I wonder if they're all going to have multi-autographs. This is really anybody's game at this point. Yep, we're going to do this. Dude, this card is baller too. Come on. How about Tannehill? Manziel, Mikey Evans, and Jake Matthews, 1 out of 5 quad auto. I'm gonna go with all Aggies. Yep. Dude, what a baller hit. Going to Miami. DJ Bice, which is Eric Bice's cousin of Bo Bice. I was joking, man. DJ Bice, 316, is Ryan Tannehill, Manziel, Evans, and Matthews. Okay. Not bad. 1 out of 5. We're going all multi-autos this box. Talk about a hot box, dude. This is the definition of a hot box, right? Just don't Google hot box. Just don't do that, all right? Just saying.
Oh.
I'm closing the book. I'm taking the last pack. It's mine. I'm just playing around. Come on, dude. How about Andy Luck, RG3, Tannehill, B. Whedon? Then you got Osweiler and Nasty Nick. You can actually take the sticker off of Brandon Whedon and put your own auto in there. You can be a part of the 12 class if you want. 7 out of 9, dude. Come on. You guys, let's get, you guys all, you want to get, oh, AD showing up to the party. Just in time, huh? 7 out of 9, dude. We are on a multi-auto box. Oh, sweet little angel. We got one more. This has to be Austin Pettis and Stedman Bailey, right? I feel like that's the only legitimate thing to do, right? Come on. Hey, last one in here. Dude, this is exactly why you gotta take a shot at the Super Break. The exclusive. Seriously, try and go somewhere else and get that. I dare you. Just try and go somewhere else. Seriously. Where you been, AD? You just been taking pictures or what? That sounds weird. Are you kidding me, dude? I know what he came here to say. If you a freak, then come on with me. And I know what you came here to do. Now bust it open, let me see you get loose. It's going down for real. Shake for a shake, I'm throwing these Emirates in the sky. Spinning this awesome llama, make them piece the M-O-N-E-Y. Oh, come on, dude. How are you going to end it off with a 101 printing plate? Alshon, Kadeem, and Matt Forte going to Matty G, the number 21st draft pick overall. Get it, dude. Get it, dude. What a... All right, now listen. Let's just recap this, huh? How about Alshon, Forte, Kadeem, 101? Yeah, all right, not bad, right? 7 out of 9. I'm not even going to open it back up. It's got all these bros on there. Come on. Luck, Tannehill, Osweiler, Griffin, Whedon, and Foles. Oh, okay. Then we got Tannehill, Manziel, Evans, Jake Matthews, all those Aggie fools. 1 out of 5. 6 autographs over here. Locker, Gabbert, Ponder, Dalton, Kaepernick, and Mallett, the 2011 class out of National Treasures. And then out of 2010, did you guys see a theme? It went up in years. How about that? Timmy Tebow, Sanchez, Stafford, and Bradford, 3 out of 5. Wow, dude. So, I mean, I guess that wasn't... You know what? I mean, I guess if I was gonna get a box, if I was gonna buy a box, and I got all those cards in that one box, I think it'd be decent, right? Come on, man! All right, we got 5 of the little box toppers. Don't forget, I'm gonna show you guys the football tonight, dude. 1998 draft football, 30 autographs. You got P. Diddy on there, Peyton Manning. You got Moss. You got all kinds of people from 1998. Ryan Leaf, mainly. That's what I'm going for. All right, so here ones. Twice and 3 times. So, Ryan T, not only did he hit a monster, he gets into the bonus. 17, Ray, 18, trade by sell. 22, Matty G, and 29, Ryan Miller. There you go, buddy. Look at that, Matty G pops out of nowhere. Look at, we have the whole crew here tonight, ladies and gents. Man, thanks guys so much for being here.